This week's Ask Dr. Durie is something completely new. The questioner asks, what is iStopMM? Well, iStopMM is a unique Black Swan Research Initiative project. iStopMM means I is for Iceland, the country, S is for screens, T is for treat, O is for or, and P is prevent. And so the idea is that in the country of Iceland, there is a Black Swan Research Initiative project which is designed to screen patients or treat patients to either cure or prevent myeloma for Iceland. The principal investigator for this project is Dr. Sigurdur Kristensen, professor of blood diseases at the University of Iceland, and is a really wonderful, engaged investigator who has taken the initiative to work closely with the IMF on this particular project. The concept is that within this small island, there are 140,000 people over the age of 40. This is the age at which patients might start to emerge with monoclonal gammopathy of undetermined significance, MGUS, smoldering myeloma, or myeloma. And so for this whole country, the idea is to take blood samples from those 140,000 individuals and screen and see which of them might have a monoclonal protein in the serum. And from this starting point, to move forward with the project. A first question will be, why in the world have some patients developed this MGUS or myeloma and others not? And so there will be an epidemiology aspect to this project where we will look to see, have those individuals been working on farms and possibly been exposed to toxic chemicals, or maybe had some other employment or exposures which have been which has been dangerous for their health. And so this is a very interesting and important aspect of the project. But having determined which individuals do have a monoclonal protein, the idea is to then set up a very detailed monitoring project to see who ends up having progression with the development of active smoldering or full-blown myeloma. And within this very carefully controlled environment where almost one-third of the population of Iceland has had genetic molecular sequencing carried out, we can understand at the genetic level, as well as at the environmental level, which individuals are progressing and why at a molecular level. And so this is tremendously important information which can be translated around the globe to understand what is triggering myeloma to emerge and progress from the earlier disease states. But a key aspect of the project is to identify the patients who have high-risk smoldering and active myeloma and then offer them a treatment. The idea is to offer them one of our new cure protocols. The idea is to treat individuals intensively at the earliest time point in an effort to cure the disease. And we certainly expect to achieve the MRD negative status using our NGF or NGS testing or MRD approach and to assess if this will be sustained with the potential for achieving cure. And so really an incredibly exciting, completely new initiative. And the bottom line here is the iStopMM project has the potential to cure or prevent myeloma for a whole country. And this is just truly unique and amazing. And the IMF is so pleased to be able to work with Dr. Kristensen and his team to make this project a huge success.